Mike Tyson has stopped smoking pot. Did y'all know? Mike Tyson has smoked pot every day since 2005, and he has stopped smoking pot or doing any drugs until his July 20th boxing match with Jake Paul. On hearing the news, Jake Paul said, "Well, then I'm going to get on heroin." Because Mike's going to kill him.